All right, welcome to Nashville Super Speedway for Stars and Stripes. It's going to be a little bit different race this week. I have my right arm in a brace, which is locking my elbow at 90 degrees. Everything's fine. I had a slight tendon tear, and so I'm going to be in a brace for the next couple weeks, hopefully stave off surgery. But the reason I tell you that is a couple things. One, Nate and Derek are fantastic, and they have enabled auto shifting for me because I can't use my shifter because of my arm. And so I will have auto shifting on tonight. It's a little bit different. I'm shifting in some places that I don't normally shift, but we'll work with it. Two, I don't think I'm going to be super competitive tonight. So the plan is going to be to qualify as best as I can, obviously. And then I will... just try to save tires because it looks like the track's like 118 degrees. It's super hot, and so I'm just gonna try to stay out of everybody's way. I'm driving left-handed, and I am right-handed, so just try to stay out of everybody's way, get as many team points as I can, pick up spots where I can, and get race participation so that I can continue on in the playoffs. So having said that. Paint that you just saw on screen is by Will Bustler at Bustler Racing Designs. Hit him up if you want to look as good as I do on track. All right, let's go get it. All right, good luck, boys.
Be that pumpkin.
Yeah, not happening today.
This time.
Good lap, Ross.
Well, that's not what you wanted.
What's that?
I got loose off of four.
Oh. Some fast times up there. I think I could have got close to Ross. I overdrove one on my second lap.
Can I get a black clear?
I couldn't win a pole with my damn life.
Was your first or second faster?
Ram Pierce done ran 2/10 faster than he did in practice.
I did.
It was Renewing Donuts.
10th and Aya.
I done rang out.
I've noticed a couple guys, like him and Cam and stuff, they'll sandbag in practice. I've seen Robinson do it too.
Robinson must have messed up.
Yeah.
Streams up if you want to watch it, by the way.
Good, I'm starting the outside.
Might not be a bad thing down on one.
I am just gonna chill and like fall to the back, get save tires. Way.
Right, but we're way good on fuel. Way good on fuel. So do what you got to do.
John Dart ran 65 laps straight, minus the first 10 laps. Looks like fall off was about second and a half or more. 2 seconds. Yeah, because it's 33s. So yeah, I'm looking at 2-stopper probably.
Have 3 sets of tires. Ready to go here. Stay focused, be smart. You guys have been doing a great job on pit road. Look for nothing other than that for the rest of the race. Now, unfortunately, we will be on the outside here. Closed. Line up behind the 83. Line up behind the safe car.
What's y'all's virtual mirror set up?
Don't miss your shift, Ken.
I feel it coming, man. The shift into second is actually kind of sketch. I'll tell you later. I forgot. I moved it down from the 120, though.
Oh, yeah, that's fine. 120.
Yeah, 120's default. I definitely had it up from that.
Hey, boss man, remember. All right,
mine was set at 60. No wonder everybody looked like they were riding up my ass.
No, I'm either at, like, 90 or 100.
Still inside. still there. Inside clear. Inside. Still inside. Still inside. Still there. 37.5. 3.5. Still inside. Still inside.
Restart by me.
Still inside. Stay with him.
Randy, I'll let you go here. I don't want to get run over again.
31.031.
Okay, pick a lane if you don't want to continue to get run over endlessly. Pick a lane.
I was in the low lane and he pushed me. I don't want to argue. It's all good. I let you by. Don't worry. It's just us.
Damn bump in 3 and 4, man.
Go inside, Chris.
30.954.
Go low here, Chris. Side 31.209. Still there. Clear.
Randy is coming. He either knows something we don't know, or he's just burning the shit up.
Places him.
He just moved up to 11.
Wow.
31.565. I mean, I'm just chilling, but he's still flying.
Still low on one already.
Just auto shifted and scared the hell out of me.
Boy, he's doing this eyeball shit. Annoy the hell out of me.
Who is?
31.79.
McCoy's just sticking his nose down at the bottom.
Still inside. side's clear. Clear.
Starting to get tired. I bet somebody plows forward before too long.
32.112.
It's almost me.
Thank you. 32.125.
Are y'all shifting at all?
I tried. I didn't like it very much.
I don't have that talent. Like, it was hurting them a little bit. I just kind of burned my stuff up when they did shift. I think they were doing it early too. It was just, I was just eating them up on the straightaways.
I think I'm about 2/10 faster, not shifting.
Sorry,
right
I
now.
Need to go down there. Right, I need
to... What are you running?
No, I think I came down on
32.2. Falling off, I pushed it too hard trying to pass Will.
I'm 32.3s.
Okay, I'm 3s if I'm kind of chilling. I can run a 1 or a 2 if I'm pushed, but I don't want to burn them up yet. Sounds like we all evened out.
32.419.
Call it out next time.
Corey's about the fastest on the track, I think. Up here, anyway. I don't know how, he was aggressive as crap the first few laps.
Tracks up to 120.
32.351.
Try shifting again.
I'm pushing and I'm not gaining any speed, so there ain't no point now.
Just give it back to me at the end.
Two point 3 8. 32.525.
And PD, by the way, I don't know if he's running 17, I believe.
Travis in the wall, go, and out of two.
Thanks, Rob.
32.292.
Thanks, Philip.
25 pitting.
Thank you.
83 pitting here.
23 pit.
I see you working that track, looking good.
Hey, you're doing cartwheels, just so you know.
Man, this time.
44 coming in.
31 pit.
Ross, pull me around.
10-4.
No, Ross, you leaving me.
I gotta save my tires better this run.
32.7. Alright, baby, get that rhythm.
Spinning this time.
What you doing, Candy? Gambling for Gogan?
About to pit. Pitting this time.
Man, I thought about to pit meant like 20 laps from now or something, or not like right now.
Leaders on pit road. Outside. Clear high. Here we come, fellas. About 10 away.
Thank you, Derek.
5 away. At your mark now. Turn in, not too tight. Right here.
Tires are at 50, holy shit, 5790.
Go, man, go, go, man, go, 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 go.
I thought I was saving too, that's the sad part.
That's it, man. Stay up on him, he'll move.
39 Pittman, 39 Pittman.
I'm having to save a lot this run, hopefully.
I was starting to catch everybody there at the end. I was running faster times, but it wasn't enough, you know.
What do
you have it in the 3,
Dylan? 5, 2.
4 car pitting this time.
I wouldn't mind a caution.
We can wait a couple damn laps. Let me get back. Lucky dog.
Thanks, Jason.
You in a hurry like it's a race or something.
Leader pit road.
You would get the way around behind the pace car, it'd be alright.
Coming under you.
31.
Yeah, I got
two,
you.
8, 6. Outside, outside.
Thanks, sir.
Clear.
Really?
Hey, Jason. Hey, pitting.
Outside.
No problem, pal.
Clear. Leaders on pit road. 31.094.
No problem.
What were your tires, Ross?
Let me check. 57.88.
Alright.
But I was skidding them going into the turn about the first 10 laps, it felt like.
See, I waited until like 30 to do it. We ended up at the same, but. Drive a little harder but more consistent instead of going super light and then super hard.
Those lappers out of the way, Earl.
So right now what lap y'all got coming back down?
1, 3.
I got 67 laps of fuel left. I ain't doing that math though.
I mean, if you can drive with one arm, you can do that math for me, buddy.
Can't. Straight up can't.
31.034.
I use my fingers to count 2 plus 2.
Outside, 31.489, clear high.
All right, now you can go, Nate.
Outside, clear, clear, clear.
48 hitting this lap.
Ken, what you doing slumming it back here with me?
Just out for a nice drive.
You can do this, bud. You got it. Outside.
Thank you, Ross.
Clear.
I'll give it back if when you catch me here in 10 laps.
What'd he say?
Thank you, and he'll give it back in 10 laps when you catch him.
Oh. We'll see if it flips. I don't know.
Thanks, sir. Thanks, Chris.
31.606.
Oh, Ross!
This time. Ah, crap.
What?
Unsafe pit entry.
Inside. 31.737. Still there at your door. Clear.
Maybe I made it back into the thing. Done. I'm pretty sure it would get it to me instantly, right? Yeah, I made it back in track and done. Or on the asphalt and done. Made the grass a little bit.
Okay. Good deal.
Didn't hit the cone, though. So, I don't think I end up making it to the halfway, right? I had a pit on lap 70.
Yeah, no. Halfway's 75.
Yeah, my pit board didn't come on or whatever. It got canceled out, so I didn't see when I was actually going to have to come down. I thought I was going to be good till like over halfway. I was trying to win that to stop things, see how it was going to work out, but... Now I just hope it cycles back around to me and yellow flies at the right time.
Yeah, yeah, that would be huge. Depending on kind of lap times I'm running when the guys pit, I may stay out for a little bit. Damn, I lost a bunch of time staying out because I was ahead of Nate when he pit. I was out for like 3 or 4 laps past him.
I thought I was 23 on the right front. 10 on the left, like inside of it. It was 10%. It goes off the middle, I'm pretty sure, right?
I think so, yeah. Yeah, no, I'm still 2 seconds behind Nate, and I was ahead of him when he pit.
Best I can tell, he's a lap down. Outside. 31.906.
Been overdriving one for like the last five laps. Much better. Go get him.
I got a long way to go for that.
Still there. Clear low. He is a lap down, right? 4. 10-4. 32.575.
Thank you, Brian.
Inside, at your door, 32.26, still inside, still inside. Clear low. Up, my man. Tell him you're on the way. 32.606.
Going this way, I may short hit this next round.
3, 2, 1.
Try to gain some time and track position, so if a caution comes out after that, I'll still be up there. Come in like 95 or so.
.205. 32.402.
Fitness time.
10-4.
Okay. Thanks, Brian. Thanks, Andy.
Pitting.
83 pitting.
1:09.37.
Sorry, Ken.
Inside.
54 Pitten.
Clear low. 32.241. Outside quarter. Still there.
Derek,
clear.
I'm Pitten.
Clear.
25 Pitten.
I don't know if Brian was Pitten or what, but like he came across my line right before pit road, like out of nowhere. Like we hit, and I had to check up. Still got my 0X.
That's it, man. Get up to his bumper. He'll move. 31.173. Doing good, man. One at a time. You're doing good. Leader's on pit road. Leader, pit road.
This cost me about 2 seconds.
30.807. Leaders on pit road. Outside. Clear high, clear high.
Should be up in 11th right now.
You know what you're coming. 30.917.
Think I have to either pit in 10 laps or gamble for caution. I'm like 10 laps shy. If I pit early enough, you know, at least I'm probably make some of it up. If with tire wear on, they might even back out, so I don't know. I think I done pretty much made my bed.
Yeah.
Maybe they'll get a little race in, let a caution come out.
Check tires that last time.
73.93.
Car pitting.
31.248.
Thank you, Mike.
Yep, thank you.
Spotter gave me a still inside call after Will had passed me, and I was like, oh god, there's somebody else down there. Freaked me out, but it just never cleared.
Outside. Still out there. Clear, clear outside. 31.697.
Piece of crap of that guy.
Clear outside.
Hey, come get you some. Come get you some.
31.552. Everybody's running about the same speed ahead of you.
Oh, I don't like black and red. 2 weeks later, wearing black and red on his car.
I should have run it. This track. It'd look good out here in the daytime. God, I keep overdriving one like crazy.
I forgot it's just me and you in the channel now, ain't it?
Yep.
I mean, yeah, it's definitely awful quiet.
No problem.
Yeah, there have been a couple things I wanted to say, and then I'm like, wait, I'm... This is going on YouTube, so I'm just gonna sit here. That's like half the reason I record. It keeps me from, saying things. All that might be a better kind of content in it, in and of itself.
Thanks, Brian.
Bet you bet.
31.838.
Thanks, Jeff.
Here come the tires.
inside 31.919. Still inside. Still inside, even up. Inside only. Clear.
I see you, Brandon. I'll let you go on one. Working the bottom. Inside's clear. Inside. Still inside. You're clear. Go
on. Yes, sir.
32.341.
Trying to show people you don't have to be a dick and block when somebody on fresher tires is coming up behind you. You can let people go. It's okay.
Just give it back to me at the end.
Inside. Still there. 32.155.
I'm game for that.
Clear.
No offense, no, Trey, I'd rather have first.
I don't blame you.
32.4.
Has he already pit?
Kyle?
Yeah.
Make a trip?
Yeah.
Damn, I'm about to get lapped.
Yeah, I think he... Pretty sure he came out actually in front of me and then lapped me.
I was hoping I was just about to get lapped because he hadn't come in yet and it was going to cycle back, but damn.
Yeah, I can't remember what lap he did on, but yeah, he came out right in front of me. I think he came out in front of me for like third, maybe two as well.
He was that far ahead?
I mean, yeah.
I don't get it. Those guys short pit and gain so much time on me, and then I short pit and I'm ahead for a couple laps and then they pass me on tires. I was expecting it to take way longer than it did for them to pass me.
Thanks, Brian.
Yeah, that's why I don't ever really like short pitting, but somehow people make it work.
Yeah, maybe I should have been more aggressive, like after the short pit, because I was like, well, if it goes long, you know, I'm gonna be on really old tires, and so maybe I need to save. But that was the wrong call. I also hadn't been fighting anybody for position. I've just been letting them go.
I still wouldn't mind seeing it yellow.
Yeah. If it's going to come, it needs to come now before Kyle laps me.
Help.
I'm 15th, so that would like put half the field to lap down. Which would be huge.
Thank you, Jeff. Appreciate it.
All right, people, if you're going to run out of talent, do it now.
Thanks, Ryan.
Kyle's bringing Jason with him. I'm going to lose a spot.
Big bottom here.
Thank you, Kyle.
No problem.
32.286. Two. 32.478.
Appreciate it. Hey, Brian.
Yeah.
Shit, almost hit the wall.
32.326.
I get that. Why is I'm at all four?
Kept it off, but it's gonna lose me some time. Grattan's just about within a second now, so. Everybody single file that I can see.
It's all good. My tires are a little old. I gotta brake early.
Ooh, Jason just got in the wall.
Thank you, Wade.
32.515.
Okay, missed time. Oh, wait, I made it in this time. And made it in my stall too.
Nice.
Would have been something if I got the entry, but then just slid through my box.
Yeah. I had to test that earlier. I was like, "How does it do it if you slide through your box and you've got auto shift on?" I had to manually do it, but it did let me manually do it, so that was cool.
Two point
your weight, I'm going to let you have it back.
Still inside. Clear. Good job.
Thanks, Dan.
Yep.
32.83.
I'll stay high, Scott.
My bad, Ryan. I was trying to let Sam happen as well.
Nah, you good, man. I'm just kind of existing back here.
Alright, man, you're gonna have 5 to go. 5 laps to go.
Dang, Randy lost bump in that 8.
Trying to fight Jason off the lucky dog here.
Easy on yourself, nice and smooth, take care of those tires.
I just wish I had this speed all the time. Weave it in and out of traffic. That made me a little bit nervous there. I'll have my old team scan. That's probably what he's on. He probably said something about it, did he?
I didn't hear anything.
White flag.
I reckon Kyle's still leading, right?
Yep. You're right in front of me. You got clean track, so.
Kyle, pull over for me.
Good win, Kyle.
Good win, Kyle.
Good win, Kyle.
Good win, man.
Good win, man.
Checkered. Alright, guys, go ahead and break down the pit. Put it in the truck. Get out of here.
Good job, Kyle. Good job, Brandon.
Hey, we're coming.
Good job there, Ken Trader.
I'll take a P15.
You ain't like that because it matches away. Your number.
Yep.
You got your radio on there, Brady? What do you need, John?
Hang on, I'm over here being a Jeff Gordon fan.
I think the dump cans and ice things are going to fill us up down here by pit stall 1.
William Barrels now.
That was exhausting.
Go vehicle.
I'm hurting, man.
Dude,
I'm in pain.
That was exhausting.
Look at results. I was about done like 50 laps ago. Oh, my neck is killing me.
That was a bad team night. Our top guy was 15th. Then you were 24th, Ross was 30th, and then Marty Zed did not start. We needed that.
We didn't need that.
Oh, well, on the next week.